Solo do time, solo do time, yeah. Mr. Yo, what's up, and welcome back to some more of that, you know, the game that I play every day. Rocket League. Hey, we're going to do some solo duels. I think it's going to be a lot of fun today. I played a little bit of Rocket League today, and so I was just like, you know what? Let's just record a solo episode. Let's just have it. Let's just rock it. Maybe it'll be fun. Maybe it'll suck. But we're All-Star 3 right now. We're trying to get to Superstar. I would really like to get another thing to champion, whether that be solo standard, doubtful, whether it be this. Who knows? The Nightman cometh, says WoW, and I agree. Wow, Nightman, how are you? You're in the Octane, a great ones card. I haven't played ones in a really long time, so I'm a little nervous, but I think I'll be fine. I think we'll be absolutely fine. Yes, you shall slide down. We'll stay low, we'll stay low. We will stay low, and then we will go high, and then we will turn around, and we will rush this. Okay, I guess we'll pick up a couple of these boosts. He's coming. Homeboy. Oh, I shouldn't have let him. Oh, I should have gone right under that ball and just backed. Back. Nice shot, dude. Nice shot. He's a legend. We got a legend in the courts, all right? I'm scared of legends. Legends of the Hidden Temple, if you ever saw that show. So good. I'm not scared of that legend. Botched it. Yep. Oh, God. This is why sometimes you just can't miss those. Oh, all right. Hey, I'm making this an exciting start of an episode. I want you guys to be like, John, why do we watch you? I want you to question it right now. I want everyone to have a moment to themselves. Give me one good reason why you watch me, because there are none, especially when I'm doing stuff. This is not the ones episode for me. Nice shot, bro. No, here's the thing. I was planning this the whole time. Planning it. I'm so used to like other games, but I have been rushing shots lately. I have been like rushing and not playing smart. So maybe this is a sign. Eh. Eh. Oh, good job, buddy. Woo! Woo! Oh, we had to do it. We had to get dirty. 1-3. You know that's my favorite. I fuel off this. This is like my 87. Are you stramming? No. No, I am not. Not tonight, buddy. Not tonight. No problem. What does that mean? I'm going to take that as a... Ooh. 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 What'd I tell you guys? You think I would let you down? I got to make it close. I might lose still. But we got to make it exciting. Let's go for a weight on this one. Just a little bit of a weight. That's long enough. There it is. Like I said, we're gonna make this such a fun game. Just like that. 3-3. We back. We back at it. We back at it. I love ones. They give me this feeling of like... It's like a feeling I've never had before. I'm not doing that kickoff. I practiced it and everything, but I'm not... Oh, he did it. Okay. You could have the boost. I'm just gonna go for the pinch. Ah, he's got boost on me. I gotta play this smart. Ah, no, I don't. He's going all the way over there. I'll let it bounce one time, and then I'm pushing. Oh, that's the one. There we go. And then we'll pinch this here, and then we're gonna rush to the middle. Woo! We'll leave it, even though I should keep control. Every time I leave it, bad things happen. Ooh, good push, buddy. See what I mean? Every time I leave the ball, bad things happen. And it's weird because I think I'm so addicted to boost that I just... Oh, man. Nice shot. Nice shot. So addicted to boost that it, like... Oh, ruins some decision making. We can cut him off. We can square him. There we go. Oh, he missed the boost. All right, let's go. Let's get it over his head. Cool. What's he doing? He's tripping me out. We'll play with him a little. Nice and soft, right on in, baby. I don't know what he was doing there, but that was exciting. 4-4. The only way I would want to start today. And it's only been 2 minutes. I feel like this episode's already been 25 minutes. And I don't know. I think that might be a bad thing. Ooh. Oh. Oh no, he's messing up. Yep, I was worried about that. I might be able to get back in time. Doubt it, but might. Yes, I was. I'm gonna drop that there. Actually, curve around. We're gonna go for a power shot. Had to try. Wow, I am clicking boost way too much. Or not boost, but whew, clicking the camera button. Get over him. All right, now we're pushing this. I'm out of boost. This is not okay. I gotta get that quarter. There we go, right to me. Thank you, my friend. Let it bounce off that wall and I will rush it in. Oh my God, he hit it on the outside. We are in an intense game. Especially for my first game back. I haven't played ones in a bit. Let's see if I can wrap all the way around. I can't make it from that angle. So we'll let him screw up. Whew, got over him. Nope. Gonna let him just tap it. Get the boost when it pops back up. Pray. Yep. And we're not gonna let him. I don't like this. Oh, if he can control that. Ooh! Big stop. Although I have no boost. Oh, no. He's got me. He's got me on that lack of boost. Great play, dude. I am digging this. This is what I live for. This is what I live for in ones. All right, I gotta get him on the kickoff here. 1 minute is scary. I don't mind being tied with a minute, but I have time to get my boost. He has no boost. We'll send that. Oh, he does have boost, huh? No, that was it. That was the play. That was the play of the game. That was the one. This is gonna be really tough. I threw it like it was an old rusty towel. And I do not know why the towel was rusty. But damn, I'm sorry. No, we got this. It's not over. Remember, I just gotta do the delayed kick. Quick boost. Really don't have time for this. That's huge for me. That was in 15 seconds. We can do it. 5-6. This is a game. Whew. And we had to cut off that angle too. You saw that. We had to. Ooh, I'm too excited actually. All right, I'm gonna get boost. 30 seconds. I am still down. So I need to play the aggressive game. Just giving him a second, which I shouldn't be, but there it is. There it is to tie it up. Took my sweet time. 6-6, 14, not like this. Oh, man. Oh, my bad, dude, my bad. Here we go. We got a game. I had to watch it, too. I'm too stressed. I'm shaking. It's gonna be a one-episode wonder. Had to get on his side, yes. And let's win it. Let's just right there. Let him screw up once. Boom! Come on! No, oh, I couldn't get there. I couldn't do it. We're not throwing this. I'm gonna play really smart. And now that I said that, I'm scared, but hey, let's do the best we can, alright? Steal his boost down here. I don't know why I did that. Come on! No, I can't miss those. I cannot miss those. If he turned that around, I would have been screwed. Uh-oh. No, the double jump misses and I lose it. Oh, the double jump misses. Oh, it's because I was still turning. Oh, GG, buddy. That hurts my heart. Yo, that is a great way to start the. Please don't division me down though after that game, because that was a good game. I don't want to work. Okay. All right, I asked nicely. He was a shooting star? Whoa. Shooting star? Really? He was good. Maybe that's like shooting star level of like this. Wow, can you make me feel better? I deranked. Okay. GG. Oh, makes me feel a little bit better. Yo, that was actually... I'm ready. Let's go. One's episode, full effect. That was probably the closest game of my One's career ever. That was nuts. That was insane. I think we're playing him again. Nope, KB. See, Wasteland on One's is... not a huge fan. We got a Rocketeer, though. KB's gonna know what's up. Let's do our best, all right? Let's do our best. That's what I always say. I always say no way. Bad KB, bad. Oh no, that's... Oh wow. All right, I'm gonna push him out and just get the little amount of boost that I need. Woo! Get the fuck out of dodge, bro. Ugh. All right, we're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that. Look up. Oh my. No! Oh! I leaned into that a little bit too much. I almost threw out my back, actually. Okay. Uh-huh. No, I'm turning around real quick because he's going to hit it. Yep. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. He turned around really quick on that. I'm going to try and blow him up. Nope, did not work. Let's get a quick boost. Uh-oh, here he comes. There we go, the stop, huge stop. He's a little pissed. He's coming back. He's coming back with vengeance. Oh, my controller work today is really weird. Oh, I would have made a goal. I would have made a goal. What a punk. And he made a goal. I would have made a goal if I kept following ball. But I care so much about boost that I turned around. That was a stupid play. God. One's is a whole different ball game. It literally is such a... Wow, that was great. That was great. All right, don't get angry. Use it to your... Screwed up the half flip, for sure. As you can see, oh, just didn't get it all the way around. Oh, he barely tipped it in. Nice shot. He's not saying thanks. KB's cocky. Oh, he said thanks. I was gonna go into a whole story about KB and his life. Let's go, baby. I want these one rank. I want this one rank up. All right. Right over him. There we go. Just gotta get that cut. There we go. That was sick. That was sick. We waited for him and just popped it. John. Yo. Yo, it's J-O-N, it's J-O-N. All right, I love your channel, thanks. See, that's a quick, I watch all the time. Thanks, man. Thanks, KB, wherever you are in the world. Hope you're doing amazing. Oh, he's not, okay. All right, let's see if we can get our dribble down. Push him. I know you watch the channel. I do appreciate that, but I still need to win. All right, I got people watching me right now. They're expecting things. That was a risk. Huge risk, and I think he'll easily make that. Yeah. Huge risk. For no reward. I got nothing. I bought a scratcher, and it doesn't scratch. You guys buy scratchers, by the way? If you are, like, on your phone right now outside of, like, a gas station watching this video, you need to go buy a $2 scratcher. Because you're going to win some money. And if I'm right about that, that's freaking crazy. All right, let's see what he does. Oh, good turnaround. All right. Ha! Ha! Okay, get it over. I am so confused. I am a lost little puppy. Nope. I don't know what's going on right now. My car is just giving me shit. So there, I don't know if it's I'm supposed to turn around to get boost like that. It's probably not the. Oh, okay. Boom. All right, let's push him. I don't think this guy likes pressure. That's my guess. And I could be wrong about that, actually. He might love pressure. He might be like, yo, he might get off to pressure. You know what I mean? Oh, my. Got a match. Can I get back around? That should have been a goal. Right there should have been a goal. That's the kind of stuff I cannot do. I got to take my sweet time. Is he going to get that? No. Oh, of course he gets the sexiest bounce in the world. Of course he gets the sexiest bounce in the world. Nice shot. God damn it, KB. 1-4. So, I've been planning this the entire time. I've wanted to tell you. Watch. Watch this. This has been, this is scripted. This is called scripted Rocket League. KB's gonna throw it right now because he's watching my channel and he knows I need him to throw it. For the respect. Oh. KB, what do we talk about? It's in your contract, buddy. Don't you dare. KB, it's in your contract. You signed a PayPal referendum, all right? I don't even know what a referendum is, but you signed it. Oh, he came. He came. KB! It's not good. This is not the way I wanted to start a ones episode. Uh-huh. Oh, he's getting cocky now. I can appreciate it. There we go. That's one. That's one. 2-4. We got 40 seconds. I'm not too worried. Thank you, buddy. It was not that nice. You gave me that because you did some cool fly. I appreciate you. There we go. That's two. Okay, this is the throw. This is the throw. This is what I talk about. 40 seconds. You know how many people would just give up? I talk about it every episode. I don't care. I'll continue to be that guy. They just give up. I might still lose, sure. But I might win now. There is a chance. There is a small freaking chance, and I will take it. Oh, no. Wow! Wow! I am so lucky. I am hugely, huge. There it is. There it is, the tie! The tie! Oh, my God! 13 seconds left. Now, Ken, the question is, can I inspire children, men, women, dogs, goats, Elaine's? Elaine, I know you're watching. Can I inspire those people everywhere? Yes or no? I don't know. We're gonna have to find out right now. Oh my God, no. Oh! That scared the crap out of me, I'm gonna be honest. KB, no! KB! I failed this channel. I failed. Yo, let me give him a good game. I failed everything I stand for. I was supposed to make you proud today. I was supposed to make you proud, and the only way that I can make you proud now is by winning 2-3 games in a row. That's it. I cannot believe I let him do that. KB, you are a legend. You are a god. Guys, I want you all to just look if KB has a channel. YouTube.com/KB. I want you to unsubscribe to me and go to KB. And just hashtag in the comments. KB is my captain now. Yo, game 3 happening now. Let's go. S2 Jacob. Listen, man, I really need a win. Okay? You better be a place. You are a sign netter. Okay, good. Got a sign netter, which doesn't mean anything. It just makes me feel better for no reason. Just because they can't have a picture. That's sad. I'm not against any of you with pictures. I'm just saying if Jacob gets... Okay. All right. Oh, just needed a crack. Ow. Cracked it too hard. I cracked the bat too hard. Ow. Oh, oh, God. All right. Let's go. A nice kickoff, buddy. Wow, he's going to beat me with kickoffs. It's one of those guys. I can dig it. I can dig it. Jacob, can you slow it down, please, my friend? Jacob, I need you to slow it down. All right, zero boost. John, coming at you live. Still zero boost, John. Coming at you live. Why am I always down in the beginning? I'm going down on... No, I'm not... I'm not going down on anyone, all right? Let's just, I mean, something. No, never mind. We're not talking about that. We're talking about my relationship with Jacob right now and how it's not a good one. I'm not happy in this relationship whatsoever. Whew. Oh, he saw it. Dude, Jacob's good. Look. Jacob, you made a big mistake. Oh! Ooh, that had a nice little turn to it. Did you guys like that? I hope so. Nice shot. Thank you, bro. Thank you. That one felt good. But he has me on these kickoffs, which is my fault. Look at that. Every time. I don't think he's going to get there. And if he does, I'm going to give away a copy of Rocket League. Okay, he didn't. Let's get it out over here. All right, let's see what he does. I didn't think he was gonna push it. Please give me a nice bounce. Yes! Whoa! He pushed. He did the dirty. He did the dangerous. He did the dangerous. My bad. I mean, not my bad. No, I meant no problem. No problem. Sorry, bud. All right. Sorry for watching the replays too. It's just a habit. It's like my break. Rob said it great. Like, it is like a break from the. Whoa! Oh my god! It's right in the middle! I gotta guess. That's so lame! How does it go to the middle? I backflipped it. I put my oomph into it. I literally gave it my back. I gave my back up. 2-3, he's got the lead. And if he... Okay, I'm done. I am getting very triggered. This is inspiring me. Let's cut it here. Oh, how do you know? Oh, come on. What? Oh, he's doing some cute stuff. I can dig, bro. I'm all about that cute stuff. Fly away, my wayward son. We'll have peace when you have none. Lay your hands to... Okay, I gotta get boost, because I know he's gonna push that. Yep, there he is. There's Jacob. Good old Jacob. Come on. Whew. I love ones. I wanna get really good at ones. God, that was so, I knew he was doing it too. That's the sad thing. You get to the point where you know when someone's gonna ball you. Like back in the day when I first played, like I didn't know when people would ball me. That was such a nice shot. All right, 2-4. We have half the game to go. Mm-hmm. Quick boost. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, please. Ooh. Come on, just go in. Just sneaking. There we go. 3-4. Ooh, I'm getting angry. Oh, I meant to slam it. Luckily, I hit that angle. That angle was weird. All right, I'm just gonna counteract his kickoffs. That time? Yeah, I do. Barely though. Don't be that guy, bro. Thank you. Come on! I need to make the... What the f... Where'd you come from? Bruce Lee? Bruce Jacob Lee? No! We'll be fine.
Should be fine.
Whoa! That was sexy. I'm not calling you sexy, Jacob. But I'm saying that was sexy. Okay. You know what? We're down by one. Let's play a little smart. Let's get a quick boost and rush him. He's gonna ball. God. Hopefully I slammed him hard enough. That sounded so bad again! Hopefully I slammed him hard enough. Quick turnaround. Can't do it, 54 seconds to score goal. And I'm missing boosts, just cause. So excited, I gotta chill out, man. On the ones I had, like look how much boost I wasted from not being chill. Oh, I jumped out of my chair from excitement. I'm so sad. I'm gonna cry. I'm jumping out of my chair. Right now, John cannot catch a break. That was a good flip too. Maybe I needed to be a little more stationary. All right, we have to come back. We've made every other game like the closest games ever. John, I just can't catch a break today. Well, I don't have much time. So I gotta be baller quick. And that's gonna do it for me. That's the loss. There you have it, folks. Unless I can rush this. Oh my, come on, John. I got too excited in the end. Whee! GG, bro. GG, like, yo, let me ask rank. Because he's higher up. He's got, I mean, like, he, in my opinion. Like, I want to see if he answers with a different rank than what he is. I am loose. Oh, he's a freaking Smurf. Oh. Why Smurf solo? That's so weird. Why Smurf solo, man? Like, is he selling the account for champion? Like, just makes no sense. No sense to me. I get with friends. Oh, I'm bummed. I'm not gonna let that be our last one though. Even though I should. Let me end one with a win. Oh, we went from division 3 to 1 in just 3 games. Oh, he's not even gonna say. Oh, he signed it! That's probably why he switched over to PS4 or Xbox from. God, that sucks. It is time for the final match against Spooderman. The legend himself, Spooderman. Swinging from buildings, left to right. You know him, you love him. But tonight, well, tonight you're gonna hate him. Because he's about to lose. Okay, what? No, you might still love him. I have no idea how I did that. That was illegal. Spooder.
Yeah, Spooder, Spooder.
Alright, I need to win this. Tonight has been a really rough night. Every game has been so freaking close. And then I have not been able to pull the trigger. I have lost every game. Maybe it's because I'm not playing with the Octane and the Octane's mad at me. So anyone who's in an Octane just crushes me. Even though I think I lost to other people besides Octane peoples. Oh wow, okay. I'm just getting every boost in the game, thank goodness. No way. All right, here we go. Yes, he made one little mistake and we had to capitalize on it. Let's go, Spooderman or Spotter. I'm so sorry, Spotterman. Let's go, dude. Oh, he doesn't skip. No way. Dude, yes way. What's up, dude? Yes way. It's me, Captain America. Got him. I wish that was my name for this one moment. Captain America, that'd be so sick. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, bro. Nope, shouldn't have done that. Good. Give me just a game where I get a nice lead. Let me crush this game. Let me just crush it. John, stop. Wait, what? I'll just say fuck. I don't know why. Too good. Get out of here, Spooder. Actually, you know what, Spotter? I need you tonight, bro. Can you be my therapist? I've had a rough night of ones. Oh, see? Uh-oh, did he throw it away? No, he didn't. Good cutting. Good cutting. Nice shot, son. Look at me flying. Oh. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. I cannot believe. I need to win this. I really do. My Spidey sense is telling me I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Yo, Spidey senses are always correct, so that sucks, but I appreciate you being honest. Thank you. I'll be your lowest lane. Wait, is lowest lane? He says that and then he goes for a 6 score. Come on, bro. Don't be that guy. Don't be that guy who's like, oh, you're gonna crush me. And then, whoa! I would've been so sick. I would've literally jumped with joy if I made that one. Oh wow, too far. That's too high. But he will be able to. Wow. All right, here we go. Oh my God. That was a fake without even trying to fake. This is gonna be hard. Oh, we pulled it off though. Woo, we're flying. All right, let's see. Come on. Oh, I thought he was going for boost. I thought he was going for boost, man. It wasn't enough. I thought he was going for it. Oh, dang it. I'm leaning into everything. Like, everything feels like it's in 3D right now. Oh, I should get this cross. Uh-huh. Come on, get it over him. I know I have the lead, but I gotta keep the pressure up because he's gonna do some of that. If I give him too much time, he'll do some cute stuff. Nope. Sorry, my friend. Nope. Sorry, my friend. Must keep you from your boost. Whoo! Can I turn it in? Yes, I can. There we go. Connected. 3-1. Solid 2 lead. Finally a game where I'm leading. God. Damn. I agree, dude. I've had a night, bro. You the real deal? What do you say to that, guys? What do we say? Yes. I don't know. Like, Rob always says no. I'm just going to be honest always and just be like, yes. You know what? I'm pushing it. Because I knew he was going to do that. I don't have the boost to get all the way around, but might be enough. It is enough. 4-1. Thank you. This game. I hope he's one of the people in the comments who always talk crap. Just got div 5? Oh, dude. Well, I'm div 1, so you're about to derank me if I lose. So I definitely can't lose. Ah! Should I forfeit for him? I've never forfeited a game. Should I do it for him? Since someone would probably do it for me. That would be so nice of me. Just to get... No, because then he didn't earn it. Sorry, buddy. You know I love you. Appreciate you watching. But... I want you to earn it. Oh, that's how you're gonna earn it. No! Ah! This is getting exciting. Ooh, I'm getting mildly excited. All right, ready for this cut? Such a dirty cut. That's so hard for him to read. He has to time that perfectly. He has to time it just perfectly. By YouTube. Oh, buddy, it's okay. Don't forfeit. You know me. You don't forfeit. Do not FF. You got this. You can bring it back. Oh, it's sort of nice to have this kind of a game, though, after I've been crushed by a Smurf, by people who are just really good at the game. Uh-huh. I think we should be able to make this. Come on, bullet. Oh! We'll let him push that. No, buddy. Maybe, buddy. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. You guys have no idea what I've been through, all right? I mean, you do, because you've obviously watched my episode today, but thank God we're finishing. Oh, sick. Almost carry. Oh, wow. He can definitely. No. Thank goodness. All right, we're gonna call it there. Maybe one more for good riddance. No, he's gonna make it. Can he backboard it? Is it his day? It is his day. Good shot, dude. Good shot. 5-2, though. I will take it. It was such a, yo, GG, buddy. GG. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Rough day. If I would have lost that, I probably would have pulled out hair. I probably would have started throwing stuff. You know, love your team. Wow, this guy's really nice to me. I don't deserve him. I don't deserve Spider-Man in my life. Let's rush this. Let's see what would have happened. Okay. Kenny, I'll give it to him. No. Denied. Wait. Oh, no. I wanted to get boost, see if I can make it. Yo, GG, brother. Much love, much respect. That one's for you. Oh, oh. Whoa. Sickest land ever. Oh, yeah. He was just about to get it. I'm just about to lose it. So we're about to lose All-Star Div 1. I will try and bring it back up to All-Star Div 3 for next episode. You know what I mean? Sheesh, you're way better than I thought. Congrats. Yo, GG. Thanks. Have a great night, you too, man. Much love. Hey, everyone back at home or wherever you're watching this. I want to know, actually, before I end this episode, if you're still watching it, just throw in the comments, where are you watching this video? You in bed? Are you in your kitchen? You eating food? Are you at the library? Are you supposed to be doing homework in your classroom? I don't care where it is. I'm actually really curious. I've always thought about that. So why not ask? Yo, peace out, everyone. Much love, much respect. Later.